For me, a Clásico is a unique, unbeatable game. There's no game like it. There's no similar contest. This is the most important Clásico in the world. I think the players right now are the best. That's why the world practically stands still. Now that I've been out of football for a year, I've been very focused on my family. I'm starting a coaching course at Las Rozas in Madrid. And I'm very happy because I'm learning a lot. I never imagined that you could know so little about football having been a player. There are so many concepts outside of the field of play. I want to enjoy every game.
At 35 years old, Javier Saviola is enjoying one of the calmest moments of his life. He was one of the greats in La Liga Santander in the first decade of the century and attracted a lot of attention upon his arrival.
It's a nice memory because I came here aged 19. I remember the moment I arrived at the airport with the amount of people that were there and the expectations surrounding me. Those were some unforgettable moments. Luckily, at that time, there were young players who were in practically the same situation as I was. They'd come up from the youth team. Players like Gabri, Xavi, Gerard, and Víctor Valdés, all from the academy and very young. It was nice to be around them.
Creo que eso fue muy positivo, ¿no? De estar con ellos.
Saviola played his first Clásico age 19 at the Santiago Bernabéu.
Los partidos tan importantes uno los recuerda siempre.
The really important games are ones you remember forever. The Clásicos leave an impression on you.
En frío, quizá el resultado.
Maybe it doesn't matter now.
Me hubiera gustado.
But I would have liked to have won.
Haber entrado y haber.
To have come on and played a Real Madrid-Barça game is amazing.
Alucinante.
I always knew that it wasn't going to last forever. I knew that I had to enjoy it. You feel a tremendous anxiety about what's going to happen on the pitch in such an important game. At that time, there was an amazing amount of quality. Zidane,
Raúl.
There were great players at Madrid, and also at Barcelona, who had Rivaldo, Kluivert, Xavi. There was an exceptional quality of players on the pitch that meant that after the game, you felt it was an enormous privilege to say you'd been part of one of the most important Clásicos in the world, with players who will go down in history.
Con jugadores que bueno, están, quedarán marcados en la historia del fútbol.
After three seasons at Barça, a loan spell at Monaco, another at Sevilla, and a return to the Catalan club, Saviola received an offer from Real Madrid. And he ended up joining Los Blancos.
Siempre digo, y bueno, siempre debo estar
I always say that I'm grateful to Barça. First of all, because of my time there, the respect I was given, and the love from the fans. I made the decision with a clear conscience. I made that decision, I don't regret it at all, because I also grew a lot professionally at Real
Madrid.
It was a big change for those who appreciated me, but it wasn't treated with the magnitude of when Figo moved. They were different cases.
After two seasons at Real Madrid, the Argentine moved to Benfica, Malaga, Olympiacos, Verona and River Plate. Now he studies football and works as a commentator. La Liga World asked him to analyse the Clásico and the two stars of the game, Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo.
They're two greats, two of the best players in the history of football, and I think that we have to enjoy them. Fans of Real Madrid and Barca will have suffered a lot watching the opposition player get on the ball, because you know that they can make a difference above the rest of the players. I think that this is the game that both Barca and Real Madrid need to win in order to be champions. A win would give them confidence. The players would be boosted for the remaining games. They're two very powerful teams, and having won the Clásico so close to the end of the La Liga season, I don't think either side could let the title slip away.
No se le puede escapar a ninguno de los dos equipos ganando el Clásico.
Javier Saviola predicts a spectacular Clásico and hopes to see the game up close as a coach one day in La Liga Santander.